Morning, New Mexico, 727 right now. I'm Todd Kurtz. A fire in a carport in northeast Albuquerque spread to a house this morning. Three people inside the home on San Pablo were able to get out of the house okay. The Albuquerque Fire Department says the fire started at 520 and it was able to put it out in about 8 minutes. Investigators are looking for the cause of the fire now.